dogs came to visit here. We are going on walks with the dogs, with four dogs. Yeah, is that up? Yeah. Snoopy! Snoopy! Yep, look! And Gypsy! Hey! Blitzky! Let's see if they can drink. I don't think so. The water's too low. Hi everyone. I didn't really vlog a lot today. I did vlog a little bit this afternoon, but a friend of ours was visiting us, so it's not easy to film. Yeah, now we're out for a walk, and I can't see anymore. I'm looking straight into the sun. I'm gonna hold you up a little bit higher. I can't see anymore. Yeah, today was actually a really lazy, pretty lazy day. We've been on a walk for this afternoon. We did a big walk actually with four dogs, two of my friends and two of mine. And actually, dogs were well behaved. We let them run around free every once in a while, so they loved it. I think next weekend I will not be putting up a vlog on Saturday because we are invited somewhere, also with that same friend, and I kind of find it hard to vlog when people are visiting or when we are visiting people. But I will put one up on Sunday. Tomorrow we are going to the carnival. A carnival is a parade. You will see tomorrow. Hope it made you kind of curious. So then you will definitely look at it. But it'll be a whole lot of fun. Yeah, good stuff. Come down. Stay. Come on. Good girl. Guys, there's a little something that I did forget to tell you. I quit smoking. Yeah, you never saw me smoke on camera. I know that. But, you know, I quit smoking long before that. Actually, it's about a month and a half now. And it's actually not that hard. But the weird thing is that this week I had the strangest dream. Really. It was awkward. You know, I quit smoking, but all of a sudden in that dream I had smoked two cigarettes, and like when I woke up I felt it in my lungs, and literally I didn't smoke cigarettes. Although, you know, when you sleepwalk, I don't sleepwalk, no, at least I don't think I do. Actually, when you're sleeping, you don't know what you're doing. So, I hope I didn't smoke any cigarettes. No, I'm pretty much sure I didn't. No, but in that dream, I did smoke 2 cigarettes.
Please stay. Yep, stay. Stay.
Hi. Was a little up close, but I'm going. I thought it was somebody here. I'm gonna run up this hill again, and then Gypsy will follow me afterwards. Let's hope nobody steals her. I don't think they will. She's very close, so let's go. Stay. Stay. Play. Stay. Yeah, I'm talking in 2 languages to her. She will start to know the English words for stay and. Let's go! Gyps! Oh! I told you to stay! Gypsy! I said stay! Oh my god! When I looked down, she wasn't there anymore! Oh my god, my head! My heart, sorry. She nearly gave me a heart attack. Now we're gonna go down this hill. It's not so deep. Gypsy. Bluff. Stay. Bluff. Okay. I know she can do that. Otherwise I wouldn't do it. I know she can. Here I go. Okay. She's ready to come behind me again. Gypsy. Stay. Okay. Oh, I hope I don't get a heart attack again. Let's go. No, she didn't. Look, there she is. Gypsy, go. Where are you going? Where are you going? Good girl! Good girl! Good girl! We're going home and Gypsy is pushing my pants down. Gyps, why do you do that? I don't want to be here without pants. Well, we want to say good night to you guys. Good night! Bye-bye! See you tomorrow at the carnival! Bye-bye!